Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Tottenham edged Manchester City 1-0 on Sunday in a game that featured a historic milestone for Spurs star Harry Kane as he notched his 267 goal for his club to set its all-time scoring record, moving ahead of England legend Jimmy Greaves. Kane is the Premier League's second highest scorer this season with 17 goals, behind only Manchester City Erling Haaland 25. After Kane's historic night, he took to Twitter to celebrate the achievement in a series of tweets that